Going on. Fourth floor. Going up.
We're just riding the elevator because he likes elevators.
Oh, okay. Well, we're going all the way up to the 22nd floor.
Cool.
Going up.
I think 34 is the very top. VIP and secure. I believe this is Compass, not Compass Plus. I think it's said to be Car A. Tallest hotel in all of Las Vegas, downtown Fremont Street area.
He likes elevators, please.
I'm not sure if these are the original elevators or if they're complete replacements of the originals. There's your destination indicator. We get up here.
Oh.
Are these locked from 401 or can we go back up from there?
I don't know. I think we can go up from there.
Okay, I want to try something out of curiosity. Minus one. I don't think there is a minus four. It doesn't recognize the minus button. I guess there's no basements. Maybe it's not even wired up. I think it's in car D. I just realized. Where's car C? I don't see car C. Maybe that's the service car. That may actually be a little red snake. I really don't know. Down to one.
Lobby.
We can go up from here. That may be the service part, I'm not really sure. It has a two-speed door. Unless it serves different floors.
You want a picture?
Four, car A. There's also cars, car F. Tell me if it opens up. Oh, wonder if those are the service elevators. I don't know. Maybe if it's the security elevator. These are the strange layout. I don't know how heavily this place is renovated, but these may actually be 100% complete replacements of the original elevators. I can't say for sure. There's the access key switch. Sticks out a little more. That's odd. I think that there's no floor zero, is there? No, I didn't think so. And I assume that this. You know what? Let's try it out.
Please enter destination floor. Floor lobby. Proceed to car.
Interesting. I might as well do this.
Please enter destination floor.
Interesting, it's actually calling the other one. We'll take this. It's calling car D, though. That's not the one I want. I want cars B or E, which are the original elevators. Oh, come here.
I'm trying to get send this down.
No, I want to take this one. Okay, great. Car D just arrived.
Going down.
It's taking me forever to get used to this little system they got.
It's different, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah. He likes elevators. He's.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This one is pretty neat.
It's fairly new, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
We finally
got some sleep, so we're doing better today.
Yeah, but I haven't been down here in a while. Mm-hmm. Pretty,
yes, we are.
Both coming down?
Yeah, pretty dark at that today.
Okay.
Nope.
Going down.
Going down.
Going down.
Yeah.
Long tail.
Oh!
Going down.
Oh,
floor. Going up. Second floor. Going up.
Doubles as the service out there, so.
No!
There's a lot of shine.
Going down.
He likes elevators, so he's checking
it
out. Yeah.
That's okay. My grandson loves vacuum cleaners.
Okay.
We were at Target the other day, and he heard the clerk tell this guy, "Do you want your new vacuum cleaner to bake?"
I think you actually have to send it from the outside. Let me see, 4-2. It says you need to take this one, car A.
Did you do 22nd?
22nd?
22nd.
Two, two, two.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, car B is coming. You have to get out here, I think.
You have to get out here, right?
Yeah.
Is it the highest floor?
It's the one
going down.
It's going to 22.
Oh, it's going down.
Okay.
Okay.
You gonna get that car?
I guess not.
Here it is.
There's no reason to get irritated. Oh my gosh.
This is the one I wanted to get.
Whatever.
This is the old elevator that got modernized. No, I'm just getting a cab view of this one, which I never got the chance to do completely. You don't think you can see up the fan, do you?
22nd floor. Going down.
We're going down. Yeah, we're going down to one.
Second floor.
you're just, I'm like, oh, okay. Awesome. Wow.
Yeah.
Interesting. Thank you.
Love you.
Oh my God. Thank you.
Are getting out here, I think.
Going out.
There's a lightning show.
Is that amazing? Oh, my God.
Okay. 30 day, buddy.